But if you're heading out this evening, still around 9 o'clock, I think dry here in the metro. Breezy and warm conditions, man. It's been windy all day long. Temperature is still at 9 o'clock, 85 degrees, and still pretty muggy, too. Right now, we're at 91 for Omaha, 90 in Lincoln, and 89 Platt Smith. Pretty typical conditions all across the viewing area. And when you factor in that humidity value, it feels even warmer than that. And the heat index, not quite as bad as yesterday, but still pretty high. It feels like 95 for Omaha, 93 Platt Smith, 94 in Nebraska City. So another hot evening ahead of us. A plentiful sunshine, though. We've seen warm conditions this afternoon, eastern Nebraska, western Iowa. There is a newly issued tornado watch that really covers most of the central portion of the state. And there's been one thunderstorm that's popped up in about the last half hour. It looks like another trying to develop in northwest Kansas. So isolated activity right now, but as that starts to develop, it could eventually make its way further eastward. But it wouldn't be until quite a bit later tonight. And our model doesn't bring any activity into the picture until about midnight, and even then it's not real robust here on our model, but still a chance for thunderstorms from about Omaha northward overnight tonight and into the early morning hours, and we could still see some lingering showers as we head towards, say, 6, 7 a.m. of your Sunday morning. 91 degrees at Epley, 68 is the dew point.